One of the outstanding cultural achievements of the Works program is the Federal Theater. For many years, vast sections of our country have not seen a flesh and blood theatrical performance. To these areas, the WPA has brought a new type of entertainment, and at the same time, enriched the art of the theater in metropolitan centers. Federal Theater presentations are of many types. Puppet shows such as this for the children, open-air variety shows playing in parks, minstrels, musical comedies, and others. Here are excerpts from three of the most popular Federal Theater presentations, starting with Gilbert and Sullivan's operetta, Pinafore. And now we see the Federal Theater production of Sinclair Lewis drama, It Can't Happen Here.
We're having a book burning on the green tomorrow night.
A what?
Gonna burn up all this subversive literature. A lot of smutty stuff that's corrupting public morals. And you got any objections?
Well, you won't find any subversive books here.
Yeah. Oh. Now, how about this fella? Now, this fella, Charles Dickens, wasn't he a communist?
And the all-Negro production of Macbeth.
Hold on, Macduff! That damn be he who first cries, hold enough!